49 years ago, Islam gave right to any adult Muslim woman to own or disown the property without the permission of anyone else. The first time the Western world gave right for a woman to own or disown property was in 1870s under the Married Woman Property Act, which said that a married woman, adult, can own or disown the property without the permission of the husband. And this act was later revised.